Clinical biostatistics is concerned with research into the principles and methodology used in the design and analysis of clinical research and to apply statistical theory to clinical medicine. There is a Society for Clinical Biostatistics with annual conferences since its founding in 1978. Clinical biostatistics is taught in postgraduate biostatistical and applied statistical degrees, for example, as part of the BCA Master of Biostatistics program in Australia.